knock or anything?
Yeah, I wasn't sure. Thought you'd be out anyway. Figured you were out doing your last minute shopping, pair around. I found out a while ago. I've been meaning to give it to you.
Thanks.
You gonna go to your mom's?
No, they're coming here. Oh. My sister's in town with the kids.
Good, good. I miss him. Give him my love, okay?
You going over to your parents?
No, we're gonna get everybody over at Fran and Abby's this year. Just better, you know?
How is she?
He's the same.
Franny, how's he holding up?
He's okay, I guess. He doesn't talk that much about it. But we had a bad couple days. You heard?
Yeah, I heard. I know how close you and Lonnie were. I'm really sorry, Ray.
What did it kill you to call me?
We can't keep doing this.
Then what?
It's Christmas morning. You're leaving presents on my stoop. Why?
You're my wife for another month. I can't leave you a Christmas present, Tosh. Are we really down to that?
We have tried and we have tried, Ray. We went over it and we went over it and we keep coming up against the same wall.
Come on. Come on. No. No. That's not true. Tosh, if you knew how much.
I know. I feel the same way, Ray. But I'm doing what I have to do. This is what I need to do for me.
Okay.
Have a Merry Christmas, okay?
You too.